an article came on the Telegraph in UK, actually saying there's been an attempted of exchange between the Indian and Italian government. The proof of this is Gandhi taking the bribes against the release of the Italian Marines.
No, but that's a very... you're talking about the Italian Marines case, which is a different case.
Yes, I know it's a different case, but for Italians it's much more important than the Augusta camp, because that has been widely politicized in Italy. So Mr. Christian Michael declared there has been a kind of exchange between the two governments.
So that's an interesting... That's